Stanford University.
Natural climate solutions includes things like slowing the cutting down of forests, or where forests have already been cut down, replanting them. It also includes steps like improving our management of agricultural soils so that they increase in organic matter, or being more careful with the way we manage livestock. At the same time, they decrease greenhouse gas emissions to the atmosphere. They provide a number of other compelling co-benefits, all the way from improved habitat for wildlife, increased forest biodiversity, even increased agricultural yields.
Natural climate solutions are a piece of the puzzle, but they're not the whole puzzle. The science shows that to limit warming to 1.5 or 2 degrees Celsius, we also need to reduce our emissions from energy and from industry.
Just as there are opportunities for win-wins in natural climate solutions, there are, of course, opportunities for win-wins in decarbonizing energy and industry, everywhere from increasing the deployment of renewables with the benefits that provides in air quality and jobs, to increasing energy efficiency with the benefits that provides for saving consumers money. Across the whole spectrum, there are many opportunities for being more ambitious and more successful in the way we decarbonize, whether that's through reducing emissions from energy and industry or taking full advantage of natural climate solutions.